I got this new anime plot. Basically, there's this high school boy, except he's got a huge dick. I mean, a fat chode, a serious salami, a real member, packing a thick anaconda, a massive meat rod, nature's scythe, a big ol' memberum a varel. What happens next? Transfer student shows up one day with an even bigger custard launcher, a gigantic one-eyed trouser snake.